was gonna give this to my dad. Or no. Yeah, Mom and Dad, you're okay. See this guy, Hotel Squabbers, BC. When Dad, Grandpa Rio, flew here to get me from Thunder Bay, Ontario. 7 years old, that's how Daniel was. Finally reunited, Daniel got to spend a whole weekend with Mom and Grandpa. Ma, that's what he calls me, Ma, not Mom. Best weekend ever. That's cool, right? My baby, you know. And 3 days after I left the hospital, I called my mom and I said, I want to come home. She goes, get in a cab right now. I don't care, you know, how much it costs. Just get in a cab.
Dad helped you.
Shannon. April. By having my son every weekend and helping me pay the other half my rent so I could have my sister and my son. Whatnot.
You miss him?
Well, yeah. He's still my best friend in the whole wide world.
The only thing I'd be concerned about, April, is I think the guy to your left is trying to pickpocket you.
I got nothing to pickpocket. Was it love? I can actually honestly call these guys my friends. I consider you my good friends.
Thanks.
But I'd give you a hug, but I mean, I don't want to squish your uniform.
Come on, you can do it. Squish it.
Okay.
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 Hang in there.
Yep.
You can do it.
Close your eyes.